Hello.
Hello.
Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Hello there. Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can.
Resistance will be met with deadly force.
Get behind the barricade!
Your weapons, or you will be shot.
Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
If you do not cease fire, we will kill you all. You have 30 seconds.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas! It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Hostiles in that structure. Stand down.
overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way. But it shall be.
It will get better, right? Is that me?
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
I still can't see straight.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles. I still know what is straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
But it...
someplace safe.
It will get better,
when
right?
When that's done. We'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia,
is there anything you need?
Off until we arrive.
I hope to God you're right.
Take the shoes. We can use those boots.
Thank you.
you so? Are you hurt?
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us.
I took a round of my leg.
It's clean.
I can't save the leg. Infection. The wound is too severe.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
No!
No,
you can't!
Not a thing you can be ready for.
And it's not something you'll forget.
It's over. It's not over.
God help us.
Hey,
hey. Good luck. If they'd gone through all the way, you would have bled out.
Lucky?
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad, being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that, feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way. I see. It speaks of something hidden.
Hey.
be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope. Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Someone broke into this place in the dead of night. They filled their pockets with coin, turned over urns of oil and wine, and saw fit to show disrespect to all that are interred here.
I can use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island.
We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water.
Interesting that they embalm their dead. A golden chalice fit for a king or a prophet. It was made here in Katash. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I'm not too late. God, no.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters.
What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving.
We've got company!
Give me some hostile!
Cover! Keep pulling fire!
Let's go!
catch up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
What the hell? What's that?
Hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill them.
They're here! Got you!
Is he'll know I'm serious.
Incoming! We're under attack! God, 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 God!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. All we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
Just breathe. This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacomb.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. Get clear of the door!